You know, our words have tremendous power to provide healing or to provide hurt. If you had a person say the right word at the right time to you, and you just felt this healing that happens, or the flip side of that, the wrong word at the wrong time, somebody that's still working on their people skills a little bit, our words have power. And I want us to be a little pickier about the words we use, because our words matter.